We're on a food truck day. They're everywhere. People are running up. Fruit. Food trucks on the left, on the right. More on the left. We're in Venice Beach. It's kind of a few blocks from the beach street called Abbotkini. First Friday of every month, they make like little festival. People come here, walk on the sidewalks, and after businesses close, some artists and musicians occupy their porches, front stores, porch in front of the store, and sell their arts and play music. And this new thing, lots of lunch trucks now in LA. You see? So lunch trucks, it's addition. Maybe it's still early, but the street sometimes packed, can't even drive through. On first Friday of every month. Now it's 5:45. Let's turn around and see what else can we discover here. So pot is legal and you see people hanging out in front, lining to get in, I guess. I did a video about this place. First marijuana shop in California, I think. When it was highly illegal, they already serving their community. It's called Zen. Zen is a picture of Buddha. Like 20 or 15 years ago. People complain that long lines inside. You don't see it outside, but inside. A lot of people. All you need is ID. Before, you needed doctor's note or prescription, which is 1 year, expires every year, so people had to renew them. Now, just show your ID that you are 21. Years old or older. We are in West Hollywood. West Hollywood. There should be more of these stores on the way. Mad Men, I know that. It was on TV. And they have billboards advertising everywhere. This restaurant, Le Bohème, it's been here forever. Empty parking lot. I don't know anybody who eats there. Still hanging around. Maybe owner eats there himself. This call it some supermarket. West Hollywood has sheriff, LA County sheriff. Yeah, no emergency at least. I think they brought coffee mugs to fill them up. Coffee and donuts. West Hollywood City Hall, in this building. What is it waiting for? It's too congested. So I'll change to right lane. We'll check out Mad Men. Where did car pulling out? Also people lining up. And Mad Men is 3 times more expensive than the rest of those stores. They advertise. Full store of people too. Hold on, what's this? Is this line into Mad Men? Security. Yeah, Mad Men on a short. So there you go, illegal. Demand is high. Who stopped these people before? I'm getting prescription for $40.
Here's another green
window light. People coming in and out. What's this one called? Hard to tell. Seventy-eight, 28 Santa Monica Boulevard with Hollywood. Alternative herbal health service or something. People waiting in waiting room, and then they will get into store, wherever. Yeah, this thing took off. Lots of demand. Mike Tyson bought 20 acres of land in California City to plant what? And also do research in hybrids, all kind of stuff. California City, it's like middle of the desert. Away from major roads. Why it's so slow? Is there an accident or something? This guy on the phone. Some debris on the road. Oh, there is a car. Yeah. Bags are out. Two more involved, probably. Well, first week of legal pot, they probably all high. I don't feel like driving next to stoners.